So today I'll be walking you through my morning routine for school. Class starts pretty early for me, so the struggle to wake up is definitely real. In order to help wake myself up, I get on my phone and I check all my messages, my social media sites. I like to do some creeping on Twitter, checking out your tweets, you know. I raping y'all selfies on Instagram and then playing some Candy Crush. So this entire creep fast goes on for quite some time until I get hungry or I finally wake up. And I usually just literally roll out of bed because I'm still too sleepy. And I've been obsessed with my Lamy slippers because they're so warm and soft. I stretch, itch myself, and possibly pass some gas. No, I'm just kidding. Or am I? So then I would go and put up my hair with a clip. In case you're wondering, I always shower the night before in order to cut down on the amount of time that I spend getting ready for school, you know, because I am efficient like that. But now I'm really just lazy, and that's just how it works that way. So my morning routine is really just to be as professionally lazy as possible, because that is what I do, and that is who I am, a lazy potato lady. The most important part of my day, food, I like to have an avocado smoothie, and then today I'm having pho, but I actually usually make myself some oatmeal French toast sticks, and then I top it off with some yummy berries of the sort. And afterwards, I'd head upstairs to brush my teeth and get ready. I am so lazy and I have really run out of F's to give at this point in the school year, so I just like to fill my brows, apply a simple cat eye with my liquid liner, and curl my lashes. So then I'll decide what I want to wear. If I get too lazy to dig around, I'll just end up wearing sweats, which is probably a little too often. You would think with me doing all these lookbooks that I would spend some more time picking out the right clothes for school, but that is definitely not the case at 6 in the morning. So I commend those of you that go the extra mile to look presentable for school while I go in looking like some zombie cast member for The Walking Dead or something. So after finally deciding on something to wear, I'll slip on some thigh-high socks with some simple black boots. And I also like to mask my body odor with some perfume, and this one in particular is my favorite, even though it is more of a spring scent and it's like the middle of winter. I do what I want because I am a potato and I do not follow human rules. So now I'm all dressed and I'm gonna go and pack my school bag, usually just my laptop, wallet, keys, essentials, some food, and I head out, you know, take a look at myself for one last time, put on a warm coat, and I will be on my way to class. Like, who really knows the difference? So yeah, guys, that is it for my morning routine for school. Let me know if you like more videos like this one down below, and if you like this video, definitely give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! Cool.